I've never felt so angsty in all my life. There's a place off Ocean Avenue where I used to sit and talk with you. We were both 16 and it felt so right. Sleeping all day, staying up all night. This is
coming out on the Big Green Bus!
Come check out the Big Green Bus. It's big and green, and it's a bus.
Keep doing good, guys. This is the goal of the day, is to make it the first day. Right? What is it?
Yeah.
Show me your melon.
We'll compost your melon after we finish reading it.
I don't know.
What's your name?
I'm Edgar. And for my senior project, I did an eco-efficient project where I made art projects made out of recycled materials and transformed two of my regular gasoline buses into biodiesel gasoline buses that run off the garden we grow at our school.
Have you ever seen a big green bus before?
I have not.
What are your first impressions of this large green vehicle?
I'm kind of out there.
How do you guys feel about the big green bus?
I think it's pretty cool how you guys are like all about recycling and how you guys aren't using like any electricity of the solar panels.
Yeah. How has been the work for it?
It's really crazy.
Really crazy. Good. I would agree with that.
Officially look like a middle school girl now.
We'll show you bamboo counters and a fridge that runs on 40 watts. You don't know, know how cool that is.
I want people to get off the bus now. Okay, people, get off the bus now. Stay on the bus. You check out our website only, and if you read my blogs,
only your blog posts,
only my blogs, Sparker's blogs.